morning, students. Today we'll start the next chapter, continuity and differentiability. Okay, previous chapter complete limits. What is continuity of the function? Once you listen,
suppose f is said to be continuous at x is equal to the point A. Okay, what is the f is set to be continuous at x is equal to means f is a function. F is a function means f is defined on my neighborhood is defined on my neighborhood of neighborhood of A. So means what is the neighborhood of means left side points at right side points, small points also it's will be exist. That is nothing but a continuous function. Okay. Then by the definition, limit extends to A, f of x is equal to f of A. This is the continuous function definition. Right, limit extends to a minus left of this one, f of x is equal to f of a, this is the left continuous. At x is equal to a, limit extends to a plus f of x is equal to f of a, this is right continuous at x is equal to a, right continuous. And finally, limit extends to a minus is equal to f of a, limit extends to a plus f of x is equal to f of a, and that value, suppose for example at x is a is equal to some 2, at 2, length of 2 means 1.9, that value also f of a, right of 2, 2.1 for example, so that also f of a. At exactly at 2, the value also f of that is nothing but a continuous. Simply meaning continuous. So for example, just draw a graph like this one. This graph is f of x is equal to x square. So without the breaks, this for example, I will draw this graph without lifting the this terms. So this continuous, no breaks. Simply for easy understand, that is not nothing but a continuous. Suppose if you take modulus function, this also continuous, x is equal to 0, okay, any point also, and write to a signum function. What is signum function? Signum function at x greater than 0, this is y is equal to 1, linked, and x is equal to 0, and right, left of 0. So, no continuous, y means it is lifting, draw the graph one side and lift, I put the dot. And lift and draw stuff. So like this, so this is continuous, this is discontinuous. Okay. But theoretically, what is discontinuous function? When you say discontinuous function, f is not continuous or not continuous at x is equal to a, not continuous at x is equal to r, f is discontinuous. At x is equal to a, what are the points? Left hand limit, right hand limit exists but not equal to f of a, but not equal to f of a, that is one point. Exists left to right to exists or are not equal, first case not equal. Exists but not equal. In this case also, discontinuous. Second, left hand, right hand, exists equal, both are equal, but not equal to f of a. Not equal to f of a. In this case also, we will say
f is discontinuous.
Next, f of a is a not defined case. Not defined case also discontinuous. And fourth one, one of the limit does not exist.
Anyone, either left limit or right limit does not exist. That also f is said to be discontinuous. Okay, clear? So previous chapter limits means left hand limit and right hand limit equal to the discard limit existence. So that is the limit concept. Here continuous in your second year concept, this one. Continuous means left hand, right hand exist and equal to f of a, that's meaning of continuous function. Next, differentiability. Means differentiation here. What is it? A function f is said to be differentiable at x is equal to a. Then f of x minus f of a by x minus a, it is denoted by f dash a. At what point? At what point, students? Limit at point a, f dash a. Clear? Right. Right differentiability means f dash a plus, same formula. Left differentiability means a minus. Clear? And by using the first principle, how can you write this also? By using first principle, f of a plus limit h tends to 0 f of a plus h minus f of a by h. Right difference. Limit h tends to, sorry, left, this is right, this is left. By using first principle, ordinary direct, this also you can use sometimes. Sometimes this also use a minus h minus f of a divided by minus h. So then f is differentiable. F is called differentiable. Right to differentiation and left both are same means f is called differentiable. X is equal to a. Clear? Right. This are the use. This is by using first principle. And here is direct f dash n plus and f dash n minus. This also use. And one more. Suppose mod x function take. This is continuous. Mod x function not differentiable. Once you remember, in this graph, here sharp corner is there. So what is the meaning of differentiability? Means dy by dx is nothing but some slope. Means nothing but it is possible. Suppose this is a curve. It is draw a tangent at this point. Okay, that is nothing but dy by dx. Slope of the tangent. So we draw one tangent for this curve. Okay, more than one tangent, this is like a sharp curve, more than one tangent is possible, means it is not differentiability, right? That is one more tip, that is, and like this one, suppose sine graph, what is the sine graph like this one? Sine graph, I will tell you, sine of mod x graph means like this. Pi, 2 pi, is good. Actually, this is pi by 2, pi, and again for positive, for negative values. Pi by 2, 3 pi by 2 values. This is minus 1, this is 1. Okay, for example, if you take mod f of sine of mod x value, all positive, no negative here. Okay. Suppose at pi means 2 pi, 3 pi, at r pi, n pi. This is one tangent and this is one tangent. Here a sharp corner at pi. So more than one tangent is possible. So that is nothing but not differentiable. Okay. Continuous. But not differentiable. Like this problem. Problems.
First question, limit x tends to 0, 1 plus 3x whole power 1 by x is equal to k. Therefore, continuity at x is equal to 0. Continuity already given. It is continuous means, so we can apply lim f of 0 at x is equal to 0. We will find f of x value. First question, limit x tends to 0, already given that is continuous, 1 plus 3x. 1 plus 3x whole power 1 by x, right, is equal to k. Is equal to k. Suppose substitute, that is equal to k. Substitute 0, 1 plus 0 value, 0. Sorry, 1 plus 0 value, 1. 1 by 0 value, infinity. So this is the form of already is there in limits, f of x whole to the power of g of x, this is 1 to the power of infinite concept. We will convert this function like e power g of x limit at what point will take e power f of x minus 1 formula will apply. So therefore limit extends to 0 1 by x, this is e power 1 plus 3x minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 cancel and x is cancel. This value is equal to e power 3 and here is k. Only given continuous. What is k value? K value is equal to e power 3. So option 1 is the correct answer. Like second problem also, we'll try this problem. Okay. Next term, third one. If the function f of x tan pi by 4 plus x whole to the power of 1 by x is k for x is equal to 0. Clear? For x not equal to 0. Here also apply. What is k value? Same. Suppose direct at x is equal to 0 try. What will do this one? 0 means tan pi by 4. Tan pi by 4 value 1. 1 by 0. 1 by 0 value is the same concept. Apply the same formula. So first of all, we can convert this problem. Can 5 by 4 plus f 1 plus tan x y 1 minus tan x direct formula, that is tan a plus b formula apply 1 by x. So therefore, e to the power of limit extends to 0 1 by x g of x, this is g of x 1 plus tan x by 1 minus tan x minus 1. Limit extends to 0, 1 by x, 1 plus tan x, x is 1 minus tan x, minus of 1 minus tan x. Okay, 1 more cancel, minus into minus, plus 2 tan x. Limit extends to 0, 2 tan x, this x here, into 1 by 1 minus tan x. Okay, limit extends to 0, tan x by x value 1, tan x by x value 1, right, substitute x is equal to 0, tan 0 value 0, 1 by 1. So here, what is the remaining value? E power 2, that value is equal to k, k is equal to e square. So third option is the correct answer. Secant square x, fourth question, secant square x can be written as 1 plus tan square x. There also substitute, what happened? Tan square x value is the substitute means for x is equal to 0, k is continuous. Given is continuous, problem is continuous, limit extends to a, So means limit extends to 0. Law secant square x whole power cos square x whole power cos square x. Given already it is continuous. The left hand limit or right hand limit both are equal and both are equal to at that point f of e. Okay. Right? This can be written as limit extends to 0 cos square x log x for n, n log x. Log secant square x. Right? Direct substitution. Cot 0 value. Not defined. So, we will convert the limit extends to 0 log secant square x divided by cot square x. Now, secant square is okay, right? 1 plus or else direct substitution. Direct substitution is not secant 0 value. Not defined case. This also not defined case. There, sorry. Okay. Not defined. So that's why you can apply L'Hospital rule. No problem. L'Hospital rule is right. What is L'Hospital rule? 1 by secant square x. This way, 2 secant x. Secant x derivative, secant x tan x divided by cot square x L hospital rule. F dash x by g dash x. 2 secant x, sorry, this one. 2 cot x differentiation minus cosecant square x. So, these two to cancel. Secant x square x will cancel and next term limit extends to 0 tan x cot x minus, so cot can be written as cos by sin. So set the numerator. This is tan x minus cosecant square can be written as 1 by sin square x. 1 by sin square x. So that also reciprocal. So finally, limit extends to 0 tan square x into sin square x. So direct substitution means this value is equal to 0. You see, this option is there, not there. Cot square x. Your mistake, any mistake? Option 0 is there k value. Okay. Cot square x into log secant square x. Yes, see, wrong sir. Cot square can be written as reciprocal means tan square x, right? Reciprocal means tan square x. Now, two tan x, tan x differentiation. Secant square x. Okay. Right. These two to cancel. Tan x cancel. So finally, 1 by secant square x. This can be written as, okay, 1 plus tan square x or it's set to numerator, that is 1 plus cos square x. So that value also limit extends to 0. Cos square x, so that implies cos 0 value 1. Okay. Second option is the correct answer. k value 1, continuous. Therefore, k is equal to 1. K is equal to 1. Fifth question, this also using L'Hospital rule means if x is equal to 0 then a value. So continuous, given continuous means at x is equal to means at f of 0 value is equal to a, if you take left or right apply for this problem by using L'Hospital rule, we will get some answer, that is the a value, continuous means. Right. Sixth question. F of x is equal to is undefined at x is equal to 0. Clear? Y means log 1 plus ax value, substitute x is equal to 0, log 1 value 0, minus log 1 minus bx, that also log 1 0, denominator 0, log 0 by 0, undetermined form. So that's why the value should be assigned to f at x is equal to 0, so that it is continuous at x is equal to 0. Okay, but it is continuous at x is equal to 0. For what value? For after continuous, we will get some value. What is that value? Continuous means what? Left hand limit and the right hand limit, and at a time that is equal to at that point f of 0 or f of anything. I will take left hand limit, minimum top. Limit extends to 0 minus f of x, limit extends to 0 plus f of x, then limit extends to 0 f of x. Anyone, all values will equal to that now. Suppose we take left hand, limit extends to 0 minus f of x means, what is the problem? Now, 1 plus a means neighborhood concept, left hand limit consider neighborhood point. So then I take here x tends to 0. So left hand, okay, left hand 0 minus h. Clear? Minus log of 1 minus b of 0 minus h. Choice also either right or left, anyone will take. Denominator 0 minus h in place of x. Therefore, limit is tends to 0 logarithm of 1 minus ah minus logarithm of 1 plus bh divided by minus h. Now you substitute directly, same 0 by 0. So, undetermined form means L'Hospital rule apply. So, 1 by 1 minus ah and this function with respect to h, 1 minus h derivative here minus a minus 1 by b plus h, sorry, 1 plus bh and this derivative b, 0 plus b with respect to h divided by h derivative minus 1. Therefore, limit x tends to 0, this minus apply for each term, minus into minus plus, limit x tends to 0, a by 1 minus a plus b by 1 plus b h. Now x tends to 0 apply, a divided by 1 minus 0 plus b divided by 1 plus 0, therefore a plus b is the answer, second option. Next problem, seventh question. You try, students. Left hand or right hand will take that you try e power 1 by x minus 1. Left hand means e power minus 1 by h minus 1 divided by e power 1 by minus 1 by h. So minus 1 plus 2 can be written as to reciprocal, otherwise they have to substitute 0, 1 by 0 value. Means 1 by 0 value. So like this one, left hand is equal to limit x tends to 0 e power minus 1 by h minus 1 by e power minus 1 by h minus 1, left hand limit. So therefore limit x tends to 0 1 by e power 1 by h minus 1 by e power 1 by h minus 1. Substitute 0, what happened? 1 by 3 infinite, 1 by infinite 0, 0 minus 1 plus 0 minus 1 by 0 plus 1, so finally minus 1. Like that you find the right hand limit. It is equal means continuous, not equal left hand and right hand, clearly not equal right hand. So then that discontinuous at x is equal to 0, right? 8th question. Step x denotes the greatest integer function. Then already you know, I explained greatest integer function concept. Given problem is step x plus step of x plus 1 by 2. Okay, option C is continuous at x equal to 1 by 2 and like that. Suppose we write this function, how can we write it? Suppose x less than 1 by 2. Here 1 by 2. X less than 1 by 2 means 1 by 2 means 0.5. 1 by 2 means 0.5. Suppose 0.5 substitute means what happens? This answer value. This value 0.4. 0.4 is 0 plus 0.4 plus 0.5, 0.9. So then this value also 0.9. So this value also 0. So finally this value 0. Clear? Right. Suppose if you take x is equal to 1 by 2. X is equal to 1 by 2. Substitute here. 1 by 2 means 0.5 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. 1. So therefore this value 0, this value 1. So 1 clear. Right. Next one. 1 by 2 above and less than 1. 1 by 2 above and less than 1. Why means here 1 by 2 is there, that's it. 1 by 2 above means 1 by 2 means 0.5. Above 0.5 means consider 0.6 neighborhood point. 0.6 plus 0.6 plus 0.5 subtracted in this function. So 0.6 plus 0.5, that is 1.1. So this is 0. 1.1 value less than or equal to greatest integer function 1. So this answer also 1. So once you observe, depend on option, is continuous at x is equal to 1 by 2. Continuous means this is left of 1 by 2, this is right of 1 by 2. Left of 1 by 2 is 0, right of 1 by 2 1. So it is, those are not equal. So first option is wrong. Right. Second option, discontinuous. Clear? At 1 by 2, this value 1 by 2, left of 1 by 2 0, right of 1 by 2 value 1. Both are not equal. Exist but not equal. So then it is discontinuous. Second option is correct answer. Once you check third option. F of x tends to 1 by 2 plus. 1 by 2 plus is this one. Answer given is 1, but in the option is 2. So that third option answer wrong. Right. 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 minus is equal to how much answer? 0, but in the option is equal to 1. So therefore all options are the second option is the correct answer. So second option is the correct answer. Right. Ninth question. This is the concept of greatest integer function. Already given step x means greatest integer function of x, f of x is cos 2x minus 1 by 2 by 2. Clearly we know greatest integer function not continuous. Okay, for all integral values, for all integral values only, especially d denotes greatest integer function is discontinuous. So third option, all integral points. Maybe some real numbers it will continuous. So third option is correct answer. Why means? Suppose if you take example at 2. 2 means 2 left 1.9, that value 1. Right of 2, 2.1, that value 2. Left of 2, 1, right of 2, 2. So both are not equal. So for integral values, Stefan's value discontinuous. So third function also discontinuous, third option.
Correct answer. Next, 10th question. The points of discontinuous of f of x is equal to f of x is equal to tan 5x by x plus 1. Just bracket this is. The points of what are the points of discontinuous of other than x is equal to minus 1? So here given other than the function x is equal other than means minus 1, other than the minus 1. So here so we know, for example, tan formula, tan value, what is tan value? Sin by cos. Sin by x by x plus 1 by cos 5x by x plus 1. Okay. Problem is given, discontinuous at what points? What is discontinuous concept? Okay, in the function, this function not defined also discontinuous. When it is not defined means the denominator is suppose 0. Correct? Suppose denominator is 0, it is not defined. So like that, you take 5x by x plus 1 is equal to 0. If cos pi x by expression is equal to 0, is discontinuous. Yes?
Right.
Oh, what is cos x is equal to 0? What is the general principle value? General value means principle solution. Principle not general solution. 2n plus 1 into pi by 2. Like that, this can be written as 2m plus 1 into pi by 2. This value is equal to pi x by x plus 1. Pi by cancel, right? Then 2 this take this side, shift that side, other side here. So therefore 2x 2m plus 1 of x plus 1 2x 2mx plus 2m plus x plus 1 2x minus x, shift this side, x and 2mx minus 2mx is equal to 2m plus 1, x 2x minus x. So here x minus 2mx, x comma, takes comma, we will get 2, okay, only x, x minus 2mx is equal to 2m plus 1. X take comma and 1 minus 2m is equal to 2m plus 1. Therefore x is equal to 2m plus 1 divided by 1 minus 2m, where m is belongs to digits. Okay, so 2m plus 1 by 1 minus 2m, m belongs to j. So second half is the correct answer, right?
11th question. Function is f of x is equal to 1 by log, okay,
log value, domain of log value was 0 to infinity, 0 to infinity, log domain, log x domain, 0 to infinity. So 0 also not considered, 0 is at 0, log function not defined.
So what is the given question? The number of points at which the function is discontinuous. is discontinuous.
So first case at zero discontinuous.
Logarithm of one dysfunction. Log 1 by what is log 1 by
0?
1 by 0.
Not defined.
So minus 1. Suppose you put minus 1 in place of x, that value is log 1, 0, not defined. For 1 also,
not defined.
How many points? 1, 2, 3.
For 3 points, the function is discontinuous. Third option is correct answer. Right. 12th one.
F of x is equal to step x. F of x is equal to step x. So x belongs to minus 7 by 2 comma 100.
7 by 2 comma 100,
that means what? Minus 3.5 comma 100.
Okay. Integer function is equal to the number of discontinuous. Discontinuous means step x discontinuous where at what points?
Integral points. At integral points,
step x value discontinuous.
So how many integral points? Between minus 3.5 to 100. So first minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0 and so on. Below 100 above. Below 100 means 99. Count this one. Totally. These are the 0 to 99 means 100, 1, 2, 3. So total 103.
Total 103. Second half is the correct answer. Okay, touching will try. 14 also. 14 also homework. Same concept, left hand limit value clearly given. Continuous concept and all continuous concepts. So left hand clearly is there. Left hand function minus cos x. So right of 0 plus cos x given. Substitute 0 in that we will decide. And above problem also. At x greater than, what about modulus function? Plus x. At x less than 0, modulus function what? Minus. Use that concept. Find out. Okay, 15.
F of x is equal to log one plus x square tan x divided by sine x cube,
x not equal to 0 is to be continuous, then f of 0 must be defined as, given is continuous, clear? So tan x, by continuous means so substitute direct at x zero, limit extends to 0, what happened? Limit extends to 0,
direct substitution is what?
0, log 1 value 0, sin 0 value 0, 0 by 0, undetermined form.
So using L'Hospital rule, or L'Hospital rule means 3 times 4 times 3 sin square x into cos x. There also sin is there. Again L'Hospital rule. So like that. Otherwise another method with expansions. Sin x expansion, log 1 plus x expansion and sin x expansion, use that formula. You know, already explained sin x expansion, x minus x cubed by 3 factorial and x power 5 by 5 factorial plus and so on. And tan x expansion is x plus x cubed by 3 plus, and this is 3x to the power of 5 by 15 something. So x power 5 by 15 log 1 plus x is equal to x minus x square by 2 plus x power 4 by 4. Like this expand. So then what is the values? substitute these values.
15.
Okay, 12 to the power of 5. This is x cube. X cube by 3. Right, substituting this one. Limit x tends to 0 log 1 plus x square tan x value x plus x cube by 3 plus 2x to the power of 5 by 15 plus and so on tan x expansion. Okay, right. Divided by sin x means x minus x cube by 3 factorial x to the power 5 by 5 factorial plus and so on. In this tan x, a denominator is for x cube, so the whole cube is there. Neglecting these terms, to negate these terms of tan x, remaining term much. Log 1 plus x square dx, x cube, limit x tends to 0, divided by this value, x cube minus x power 9 by 3 factorial. So what will take better? X cube by 3 factorial plus and so on. Right? Log function. Log 1 plus x. Log 1 plus x equation. Limit x tends to 0. X plus x cube is there. X cube. Okay. Remaining terms. Minus x cube by x cube whole square by 2 plus and so on. Right? Divided by x cube. Take remaining terms. Neglect. So what is this answer? So neglect means or else write like this one. What is this value? Minus x cube by 3 factorial plus and so on. Limit x tends to 0. Suppose limit x tends to 0. This value is 0, this value is 0. All zeros. Remaining value is what? X cube by x cube cancel. X cube by x cube cancel. Then you get answer is equal to 1. Right? So that answer is 15th question. First option is the correct answer. 1 answer. So, first zeros and not take zeros, cancel possible is missed. To cancel, answer is equal to 1. Right, next problem. 16, you try, that is the L'Hospital rule you can apply. Suppose directly at x is equal to 0, what happened? 2 power 0 minus 1 by 2 power 0. That value 1 minus 1 0 and denominator also 0, 0 by 0 using L'Hospital rule. What is a power x L'Hospital rule means f dash x by g dash x. So derivative of 2 power x derivative a power x derivative a power x log 2, 2 power minus x derivative 2 power minus x log 2 minus x here, so into minus 1. Use that concept and do this problem. Next, 17. Ax square, function is continuous and differentiable. Continuous and differentiable. What is the function? F of x is equal to Ax square plus b and bx square plus ax plus c. So this is the function. X less than or equal to 1, x greater than 1, then f is continuous. Continuous means, okay, directly take left hand limit this one and right hand limit apply for this, equate, you will get some answer. And differentiate, what differentiate? Differentiate 2ax, this value 0, and 2bx plus a. So this is x less than or equal to 1, x greater than 1. F derivative apply and x is equal to 1 substitute. Here also equate, here also equate.
We'll get answer a value and a b value. Right. 18. The function
f of x is equal to mod x.
So continuous options are continuous or differentiable like that given.
Okay. F of x is equal to e power minus x at x less than mod function less than greater than 0. Y means greater than 0 means mod function plus, plus into minus, minus, right? At x less than 0, minus, minus into minus, plus. So this is the function. Continuous. Suppose if you check continuous, left continuous, left hand continuous. Left hand continuous. Checking means limit x tends to 0, e power minus x. That implies e 1 by e power x, 1 by e power 0, value 1. Limit extends to 0 plus e power x, e power 0, value 1. Now differentiate. What is differentiate? F dash x. Okay. E power minus x into minus 1, x less than 0. E power x derivative, e power x. So that value 1. Therefore, x less than 0, x greater than 0. Same, e power x to minus x value 1, 1 into minus 1. Left hand, sorry, this is the right. This is left. Minus 1, left hand derivative. Left hand derivative. Right hand means f dash of left. F dash of 0 right is equal to minus 1. F dash of 0 minus is equal to 1. Not differentiable. Continuous but not differentiable. So 18, first option is the correct answer. Next, 19.
Okay, 19%. Y is equal to f of x is continuous 0 comma 6. Y is equal to f of x is continuous 0 comma 6. Differentiable on 0 comma 6. F of 0 value is equal to minus 2 and f of 6 is equal to 16. At some point between x is equal to 0 and 6, f dash x must be equal to. So this is the mean value theorem. Okay. Depend on mean value theorem. F dash x is equal to f of b minus f of a divided by b minus a. Apply the mean value theorem. F dash x is equal to f of b minus f of a by b minus a. Y is equal to f of x is continuous on 0 comma 6 and okay, direct f dash x must be equal to like that f of b minus f of a by b minus a. What is f of b? Means f of 6. F of 6 next f of 0 divided by 6 minus 0. What is f of 6? F of 6 value 16 minus f of 0 value
minus 2 divided by 6. This is 18. 18 by 6 is equal to 3. And f dash x must be equal to 3. F of x is equal to e power x into g of x. So f dash 0, do this is homework. How means direct derivative uv formula apply there, you will get answer. Right, next one. 21, the set of points where the function f of x is equal to x minus 1 into e power x differentiable. Okay, x minus 1, suppose mod x minus 1 from 21. Generally, mod x is not differentiable at x is equal to 0. So, this is the function. And given x minus 1, mod of x minus 1 function, it is sharp corner where at x is equal to 1. So, at mod x minus 1 and x is equal to 1 not differentiable. So, therefore, the function is not differentiable at 1. Remaining all points, it is differentiable. So, therefore, r minus 1 is the correct answer. Second option is the correct answer. So here sharp corner. Sharp corner means more than one tangent is possible. means f dash x is equal to 0 state. Critical point, what is critical point means? That also f dash x is equal to 0 or f dash x not differentiable, and that is also called critical point.
Right.
In maximum we will get critical point to equate f dash x is equal to 0, we will get some critical point.
And boundaries also for absolute maximum, but maximum and minimum concept get critical points minus 1, 2. Okay. Suppose for minus 1, what happened this value? Minus 1, this value negative. Okay. Here minus, here also. Minus. So total this value plus this value minus this value is 0. Total this value is equal to how much? 0. Right? Then next one. At x is equal to 1. At x is equal to 1, left of 1. Left of 1 means 0.9. 0.9 put here. What happened? 0.9 means 5. This value plus. So totally this is minus. This plus. So total this is minus. Next right of 1. 1.1. 1.1 means plus. This plus. Plus. Changes to this one. Sign change. Sign change means some value means either maximum means like this one. Minus to plus. So it has minimum. By using first derivative test. Using first derivative test. So f is differentiable is possible at x is equal to 1. Right. At 2. 2 left of 1.9. Suppose if we take 1.9 plus plus total plus. Right. Next term. 2.1 plus plus. And this value our plus. So plus. No change. Sign does not change means the function. So the curve does not change its nature. So therefore, at 2, not differentiable. Differentiable means at this is a critical point. Suppose 1, it has a minimum value. So at 1, it is differentiable. Okay, it is possible. So changes its nature. Therefore, differentiable, differentiable. But at 2, not differentiable. My means that concept, maximum concept, it is known by using first derivative. Does not change its nature, means does not change the sign. Therefore, at 2, not differentiable. So, the function, total function is not differentiable at what value? At x is equal to 4th option is the correct answer. Right? Right. 23, do this homework. And 24, 25 also try. Then the value of divided just 24. Derivative problem formula 2 power x derivative is equal to 2 power x into log 2, 2 power y derivative into log 2 power y into log 2, y means divided by x is equal to 2 power x plus y, 2 power treated as 2 plus 2 power x plus y into log 2 into x plus y, 1 plus divided by x. Okay, LHS side 2 power x into log 2 and plus 2 power y into log 2 divided by x. Take divided by x common and set remaining terms to that side and substitute at 1 comma 1, will get answer. And 25 also use the concept of f dash x using first principle and take the hint. What is the hint given? F of x plus y is equal to f of x into f of y. Substitute there f of f dash x formula f of x plus by using first principle. H tends to 0. Okay. So f of x plus h. F of x plus y value given. F of x into f of y. Like that f of x into f of h minus f of x. F of x value 1 plus sin 3x gx. You will take this is f of h plus h. What you take? Sin 1 plus sin 3h into gh. And do that problem. Okay, students, we will continue remaining problems in next class. Thank you.